Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, simply David. Yes, David, why not? David Lynch. It's March 18th, 2023, and it's Saturday
Sorry.
in Naples. Clear, late afternoon, sir, practically, so, are 16 p.m. I still right now, 16.8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. And this means that isn't that really cold, like this period. Yesterday, more for the, yesterday, both for the degrees, and above all for the atmosphere. Very beautiful day, because spring, it seems more a spring day. We are going today really closest to spring, and so well, absolutely we can complain. Being really afternoon, late afternoon, I think at the temperature 3 points is already this, repeat as it just before, 6 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. But the really important thing is atmosphere is that today we had, I say had because obviously today goes to the end, though. Beautiful. Blue skies and golden sunshine. In fact, we had for all the day, but general here, another 1 hour, 2 hours, comparison with all the American friends, because as you know, we have a completely different schedule. Well, so the things so from the medieval window, the new grey curtain as soon as since November 1, 2022, also this beautiful painted wavy branches. And as regards the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in Siberia, in fact any shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Eva, in great day, molto piccolo, follow the legend, reports a silly greeting to everyone. Also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, even if I was, as always in these days, not so angry, whatever, for the fact of the fever. But, as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.